boy named Quincy was brushing his teeth. When he was done, he went to his room and went to bed, but he had forgotten to turn off the water. The next day when he woke up, he went to go get some water, but no water came out of the faucet. He tried it again and again, but no water came out. Finally, Quincy was so thirsty that he could no longer survive. If you don't want to end up like Quincy, I suggest you do the following. Take shorter showers, turn off the water when you're not using it, and don't litter.
Conserve water!